Hello everyone, so today we are going to learn a realistic orange.
First we're going to sketch it. Just create a curve, another curve. Now just see where is the center of the page. Your pencil should be light. So this is 11.5. So this means that it should be near about 5.5 here. Here is the center. Now create a small semicircle over here. So here first of all we're gonna create one straight line. After that make one slanting line over here. Now one slanting line here. Again create a slanting line. And then again. One more, and similarly, one more. Now erase the extra lines. This line should come from here. Now here create this shape, curve. Again a curve like this. Make sure that your pencil should be light. After this, we're gonna start with white color. So first here we are going to do white color. Center, we're gonna do some gray color, mix it with the help of white, and again gray, merge it with the help of your finger. Now use yellow, medium yellow. So you need to color this yellow. Like I have left some area, it should be left. After this, use more dark yellow. We're gonna take a bright yellow now, a deeper one. Pressure should be low. Now with the deep red, we are create such a kind of rashes. Just merge it with the help of orange. Again, we're going to use yellow color. Pressure should be light. Make sure that your stroke should go in one direction. And remove the extra color particles with the help of the brush. Now use orange. Tomato red over here. Now again take deep red, tomato red, sorry, and just give a little bit shade. Again, use some white color over here. Remove extra color particles. Use deep yellow. Use some orange. Use maroon, just a single line, that's it. Use tomato red. Now use black color I can say black acrylic color you can use. Outside the area with the help of the brush. You can use poster color as well. After this, we are going to use white color. Now use this yellow and slowly you need to color your whole world. Don't be too harsh with the color. Now you just need to merge it with the brush. Remove these extra color particles. Now take orange acrylic color and a zero number brush and just create this kind of lines. I hope they are visible. If they are not visible, so I'll just show you on this page that you just need to create them like this.